Like I think Solaris City could be one of the main played maps. I think the only thing that should be done if Frostwafi is so inclined is to just go ahead and remove a lot of the doodads. Remove anything that causes FPS drops too much, or just get rid of the street blends or whatnot. Just remove everything that causes too much FPS drops. This map will be voted on a lot more often. Because right now the problem is that map performance is just not as good as other maps. I mean, we're running at 47 FPS right here in a game that's 10 years old now. That's just unacceptable. But if they remove a lot of the clutter and do that, yes, it's gonna look worse, sure, but it's gonna be a map that runs well. And this layout is one of the best layouts PGI ever did. Hands down. Because it discourages rotator potato. It has a center that has high cover, so you can't just run in there. So many good things happening here. It's also moving Delta 4, Charlie 4. Nice shot. Artillery strike. Let's be careful we don't get flanked from Charlie 3, guys.
Sorry.
I can't help you like that, buddy. UV above us, Charlie 4.
Target spotted.
I'm gonna kill that dude around the corner. He's still here, he's dead. That's not him though. That's a lot of them right here. Four guys, Charlie 4, careful. He's not dead yet? What?
Target destroyed. Target spotted. Warning incoming.
They're all over Charlie 4 Bravo 4.
The enemies are eliminated.
Warning incoming.
Target spotted.
Warning incoming missile. New target acquired.
He's fresh. Almost fresh. I think we can push now. Woohoo! Yes!
New target acquired.
Dude, what? Can you please sit down, boy? Yep. Okay, we should just play shoot the Kentaro now. Er schießt auf ihn mit grobem Salzrot. Okay, there's still a couple of dudes around. Let's turn around here. Let's go this way. What? Is that a dude above me? Nope.
New target.
Yeah, dude. You don't win this fight. You don't win this fight, buddy. You're welcome to try, but you don't win it. Black Leonard.
We're experiencing target spotted. Don't get sloppy out there.
Mr. Kentaro again. The teammate behind me, that's good. Let's see if we find anything around here. Oh, somebody just got killed over here.
Clean up the survivors.
Target acquired.
Black Leonard. 24. Together with a linebacker.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Center torso
spotted.
Critical damage. Left torso critical
Ow.
Damage. damage. Left arm critical damage.
I wonder where the linebacker went. Much up. Oh, there he is! That was fast.
Target spotted.
He's dead. Woohoohoo! Right up the ass! Get your candy ass back over here! On Schuss. See guys, that's a good game. That's what I'm talking about. Six killing blows, three solo kills, four KMDDs, 1118 damage done, 500 damage taken, and somehow a team kill with 26 team damage. Well, whatever. Let God sort them out. Botting components destroyed. A team kill is gonna set me back in match score though. 580 would have been probably 700 otherwise. Six kills, half the enemy team murdered. The gap, you know? Some good pushing on the other Cyclops as well. It was nice to have him on the side with me though. That was really, really helpful. And the Irby as well. Just him being there and taking some fire helped a lot because the enemy team was super concentrated on my side. GG's.